I'm Professor Keith Martin, and I'm a Professor of Information Security in the Information Security Group. Cybersecurity really underpins the security of everything you do in cyberspace, and everything you do is in cyberspace. Almost every technology we interact with now has a cyber component, and security is fundamental to that. The best thing about interacting with students on a subject like this is you get these light bulb moments all the time when people realize this isn't just something else we're talking about, this is relevant to me, it's something I need to know, it's something I can put into practice. Last year, I published an article in Jane's Intelligence Review, which was looking at upcoming challenges in cryptography, and we'll be using that article as a tutorial topic this year in the class. I think Royal Holloway is the best place to be if you're interested in cybersecurity, because we have a dedicated department of information security working in this area. It's a multifaceted subject, and so the colleagues I have in this department are from all sorts of different backgrounds, not just technical, but also social areas, which is really important. We also have good collaboration across the university campus, so if I need expertise in any area, I can easily walk across this small campus and speak to people. We have a heritage here, a dedicated department, and a wonderful environment.